My name is Annabelle. I was born in Germany. I'm living here right now in Minnesota. I'm a coach, especially a leadership coach and relationship coach. I did in Germany the osteopathy and also psychotherapy and naturopathy. So my approach is holistic. What drew me to the intensive? Before the intensive, I did a leadership program. It was for me not deep enough, but I was still searching for something where you can work more with either individuals or, you know, group more in a deeper way. So I took away from the intensive a lot, really, really a lot. And I am still working with things I learned. It is part, I would say, of my daily life, not only, you know, in the professional life, also in my private life. This inner work is part of my daily life, you know, that I check in really every day. Where am I here today? You know, what is going on here today within me, where I am with my awareness, where I am with my consciousness, where I am within myself with it, where I am in relationships with it, where I am, let's say, when I'm in a group with it. It created a deeper connection to myself, to my true self. And this also created deeper connections to others in relationship, either friendships or, you know, or to my husband or in groups. For my daily life, another thing I think what is important within the group, you know, the diversity of issues we had in this group. The gender issue, for example. Racism is big here in US. That was not that big, you know, in Germany. So when I start here talking about it, I'm open, I would say, the window talking about world work. So this world work part was really impressive for me to really to learn a lot about it, what it is about and what impact it can have. And this is also part of my daily life. So you are confronted every day with the diversity of human beings we are surrounded. And to become, you know, a different awareness. I try to do my best every day on it. So just to stay connected to your heart so that it is open for any kind of issue or topic you will be confronted, either, you know, either gender, racism, whatever, traumas, whatever. So that was really, really good for me to experience. And for that reason, I would say the 5 weeks intensive was also great. So that it was exactly 5 weeks. Because we had to do every day with those topics or issues that came up, and we had to deal with it, and we had to work with it, and we had to find, you know, not to find solutions, really to stay in this process so that the solution will come. Every week, I think one big group process and two small group processes. That was really intense. I mean, it's called intensive, but to learn, you know, how to do conflicts, how to be in conflicts within myself, finding ways how to do the conflict within myself or how to be with it and find solutions, and how to be in conflict face to face or within a group. That was also a big, big, big takeaway from me.